I'll gain more darkness with this. Verotha, you were once father's spear.
Grant me the aspect of Guan Yu.
Wow, what in the world is that? More of a slicing field day rather than a stabbing.
This time. See that, Verotha? Good as new. Knuckleheads. I missed. Where now?
Man, it seemed like you were rather close, but then we couldn't see you anymore from here, and now you're back. Well, give another go.
Cheers, mate. Take it. More wretches.
Thank you.
heat.
Who dares?
Come and get it.
It seems I need to look for better help.
Who doesn't love this stuff? Riches.
That is far enough.
Cheers, mate. Your wisdom guide me. Got a feeling it's Tisiphone this time. Guess not.
I thought I'd never get some quiet time again, you know, Red Blood? That damned pact you stupidly agreed to, making me work with my sisters again. I'll get you for that.
I'm sensing a pattern that it really doesn't take much for you to have something to get me for, does it?
Oh, that's rich. How smart of you. You're smart. Know what? I'll get you for that, too.
Ugh, that one.
Let's see here. Might help.
Let's go up. Asphodel.
Brothers, sisters, family, and whatnot, they're unaware I'm working with you here. It's no big deal, but let's keep it that way for now. All right?
Gods. Moving on.
Fresh bloodshed from you recently, the real kind. For you have slain the living near the surface, have you not? Mere vermin, yes, but good enough for me.
The will to fight. Thank you, mate. Yeah.
crisis calls a feast. I'm turning up sooner or later, hear me, nephew? So make room for one more blessing and let's go!
Majesty. Eurydice, can I ask you for a favor here? Not that you owe me anything, but would you hear me out?
Yeah, sure, hon. What is it? Though you'd better not be asking for my recipes. Closely guarded family secret. I'd say I'd take them to my grave, but yeah.
It's not your recipes, though they are wonderful. It's your song. I'm sure it'd be a hit around the house, and I know someone who really needs to hear it. Don't suppose you've got a parchment copy I could have?
Your Royal Majesty, you want my song? You are aware it's called Good Riddance, right? But sure, why not? If music's gonna be playing in your house, it might as well be great. And let me give you something to go with it. I knew it.
Feeling better already. Can't afford that. Olympus.
You must take pleasure in having to fight against me, Short One. I too have come to look forward to it, even if I end up falling to your strength.
Oh, I was going to say I'd much prefer we settle this more amicably, couldn't we? Perhaps I could interest you in a fine bottle of nectar. Ambrosia, even.
No, thank you. These battles are enough. Besides, you won that ambrosia from us, fair and square.
Thank you.
mind with me?
You mentioned something of your parentage, stranger. I have a question on that subject, if you please.
I please, sir. What's your question? Ask away.
Your father must have records of the dead, so I was wondering if you might do me a favor and look up the whereabouts of someone I once knew.
You've done a lot for me. The least I can do is ask around. Who is it that you're looking for?
I seek one called Achilles. Was rather famous once among the living. But among the dead, who knows? I thought he would be here, but he is not.
Achilles? I've heard the name before. And, can I ask why you wish to know of him, in case it happens to come up?
It's just, I simply miss him, stranger. That is all.
Only for your cooperation, yet still you turn your back.
I had to choose. She can't stay mad forever.
Some questionable choices, Zagreus. But all of us are family, after all.
Gods grant me strength.
As the king said, you will not leave Elysium except through us.
He didn't vanquish us, Asterius! You're mine!
Ha ha!
defeated. Must be something I can do with this. Maybe it's in here.
Thank you.
Colossus. Try this way. Here we are. I'll just tuck that away.
Yum.
Fight some satyrs to get out of here. Something I need. Thank you. sack for one.
I can use this.
A shrewd expenditure of wealth is sometimes all that stands between a victory and sore defeat. Isn't that right, cousin?
Violent countenance of Cerberus agrees. The satyr sack must be destroyed.
Thanks, boy.